What's going on, Jason? What do you need from me?
I'm sorry, sis. I need you to take her and move her away from Ember Lake tonight.
Take who? Oh. It's been 15 years since the night Jason changed my life. The moment I saw her deep brown eyes, I knew I'd love Halsey like my own child. I tried to tell myself that we'd be safe and happy forever, but that changed yesterday, on her 16th birthday.
Mom, I don't feel so good.
There's only one person that can explain what I saw. So we're going back to Ember Lake. My brother must know what's happening to my daughter. We're here. Now to see Jason. The door is open. I don't like this. This is it, Halsey. Let's talk to Jason.
I hope Uncle Jason knows something. I still feel, well, weird, I guess.
Jason? Hello? Someone was here. The door was unlocked and the place is trashed. Honey, I think there was a break-in. Get in the car and call the police. I'm going to look for Jason.
Okay, Mom. Be careful.
I hope Jason is all right. Hey, you! What are you doing here?
Ah, oh, my head! That light, it hurts.
He went out back. Jason could be out there. I have to follow him. Thank you.
Halsey. She's in danger.
Chief, the specimen is secured, but she managed to create a barrier around the property. Understood. Agent, grab some tools. We need that woman.
Of research, I'm certain that Ember Lake is in the middle of this mystery.
And the object, the key that I have, is part of it. That key was with Halsey when I found her. It's been 16 years, but something is changing. And the agents are back. They must be after the key.
Through the plants. I have to use the secret tunnel. Halsey, they must be looking for me. I should stay low and move quickly.
Thank you.
That's quite a scratch. Wait, what's going on? The lake is glowing. That's incredible. Ember Lake, it healed my hand. But how? Who took Halsey. I better stay out of sight.
Find the woman. If she doesn't have the key, she knows where Jason hid it.
Listen carefully. My name is Damien, and I represent a very powerful organization. We have Halsey, but you can expedite her release.
Where is she? Don't you dare hurt her.
She's fine. Look, I need a special key that your brother found. Get me that key, and you and Halsey can leave.
Thank you.
They're closing in on you. Find the slides with my research and they'll lead you to the key.
Jason, are you okay? We have to save Halsey.
I'm fine for now. And Halsey is safe as long as we have the key. I have to go. They're probably tracking this call. Find the key!
Thank you.
I found Halsey by the shore of Ember Lake 16 years ago. Luckily, I knew that people were looking for her, and we managed to escape. Sister raised her far away from here, but I couldn't abandon my research. Not after the night I found her. After many tests, I discovered the lake's healing properties. The people in Ember don't know it, but it's like a universal medicine that only works for people around here. These years, those agents, or whoever they are back. But the lake is changing as well. It's starting to change me into something terrible.
On fire, and the rope down is burning. What else can I use to escape?
Ember PD, what's your emergency?
Please, help me! I'm right on the shore of the...
I'm afraid this game is over. We've repressed Halsey's emerging powers, but... I can't let you obstruct the greatest discovery in history.
Let Halsey go and tell me where Jason is. I'll give you this key thing and we'll leave. No questions asked.
You're in no position to bargain. My agents have you, so I'll have the key soon enough. We'll talk more in your cell.
Don't panic, sis. Use the rebreather. Get to the bottom and open the blast doors.
Mom, Ember Lake is coming to life. And it's coming for me.
Thank you.
escaped. I know you and Jason are somewhere in the old submarine base. Don't worry, we won't be playing hide-and-seek with you. Instead, we're flooding the area with CO2. Either you come to the surface now, or you suffocate. See you topside.
Thank you.
Jason!
Sis, I'm here. I saw how you saved us, and I think I know where Halsey is. But I can't let you in here. My condition could hurt you.
What can we do? I have to save Halsey and find a way to cure you.
This thing I'm emitting, it's some sort of light, but it's warm on the outside. If there was a way to contain the heat, that would do it.
Oh, the base has fire safety suits. If I can find one and get it to you, it might do the trick.
It would protect you, yes. Here, I found this. It might be helpful.
I think it's all right now. I'll unlock the door and you can come in. Sis, I'm so sorry. This is all my fault. All those years ago and now, I was a fool then and I still am.
Jason, we'll make this right. I promise. Now tell me what happened.
16 years ago, I was surveying the lake when I saw a light from the sky. It was like a beam shining right into Ember Lake. I went to see what happened and found Halsey. She came with the light and that stone in the lake. She had the key with her and I felt its power immediately. Those agents quickly started swarming the place. I knew that this child would spend her life in a lab, and that power might fall into the wrong hands. Now they have returned for it. The stone is in chaos, which is causing its powers to have this effect on me. Halsey is the only one that can use the key to return the stone to its natural state. That's why Damien is keeping her in the old casino. To free Halsey and to reach the stone together. Please, put the map of the base together on the table. Parts of it are all over the room.
Thank you.
This underground base was built during the Cold War. It connects through secret passages to the Great Lakes. It was abandoned, but I used it for my research on the stone. Damien and his men know about two entrances, and they're waiting for you at them. But there's an elevator that leads to the top of the hill nearby that they don't know about. Use the elevator to reach the top, descend to the Ember Casino, and free Halsey. Here, this will open the doors to the elevators. Good luck, sis. I'm going to rest here, and then I'll figure out a way to help without putting anyone in danger.
Thank you.
Mom, I got to my phone when they weren't looking. I'm not hurt, but I don't know where I am. It's some kind of gambling business.
I'm coming to get you, honey. I know you're at the closed casino.
Hurry. I heard the agent mention he'll move me in an hour.
I'm on my way. Hold tight.
Mom, I can sense you're here, but be careful. There are proximity sensors all over this place. You need to deactivate them before you enter the casino. He's coming back. I have to go.
Yes, Chief Damien. I'll have the subject en route in 5 minutes. See you at the base, sir.
Thank you.
You got it, Mom. Come to the front doors of the casino. I'll unlock them. Mom, you made it, just like you said.
Oh, I'd never abandon you, honey.
The necklace stops my powers, but the agent resets it every hour with some kind of remote. If it's not reset, it triggers the alarm. I know it's somewhere in the casino.
Well, then I need to find it, fast.
Thank you.
Oh, thank goodness. I found you. Don't worry, I'm not dangerous for now, so I ditched the suit. Quick, let's all get to the car. I found where all this leads to. I know where Damien and the stone are. My affliction became less intense just as you were leaving the base. They must be doing something to the stone.
They're trying to activate it without the key.
I think so too, but they're risking all our lives. The stone's incredibly dangerous if tampered with. We have to stop them before it's too late. Our only chance of stopping this is to reunite the stone and key. Damien and his team are at an abandoned base. We're nearly there. Damien's using that closed base. The stone's there too, but those CCTV cameras could warn the agents that we're here.
This will buy us some time. I moved all of them slightly so they're no longer covering the roads. I can control my powers, but I feel dizzy.
Quick, let's go inside that guardhouse. It looks abandoned.
Halsey's sound asleep. She'll be safe here, but I can tell that she's emitting her powers. I feel them getting stronger, which means I'll become dangerous again.
I have to sneak into the base and reunite the key with the stone. Hopefully, that will put an end to whatever's happening.
I'll head into the mountains above the base. Maybe I'll be able to help you from there somehow.
Good luck.
Thank you.
That's the main entrance to the base, but this all seems too easy. Why aren't there any...
Artifact contagion breach. Emissions detected. Applying contagion foam and sealing off entrances.
The stone! It's waking up! I need to get inside and reunite it with the key. The only thing standing in my way is that foam.
guns will make little difference now. Come in and make yourself at home.
What's happening? What did you do?
We tried to bore into the stone without the key. And Halsey, it began radiating like crazy. I sent my men out through an emergency exit. This is my responsibility. I'll blow everything up once the stone becomes critical. Otherwise, it could do this to the entire planet.
Listen to me. You're not going to do that. I have the key. Tell me what you know, and I can stop it.
We knew there's immense power in the lake, so we started looking for ways to get to it. The things we learned at your brother's house proved useful. Stone, but I never guessed it could appear like that, above the lake. When it did, we grabbed it. We didn't have the key, and having a Halsey close to it was dangerous, so we tried drilling into it. That was a terrible mistake. You must reunite the stone with the key to stop this. Here, this might help you stop the power surge and reach the stone, if you can survive it.
A bunch of agents just ran out from the top exit of the base. I'll come down and meet you inside.
Okay, I'll see you at the center of the base. The stone should be there.
Thank you.
Mom, I'm here. The stone knows me. Somehow I know I'm of the stone. Let me do it.
My only option was to listen to my daughter. In a matter of moments, the key, the stone, and Halsey were reunited. The affliction we had was gone, and the world went back to normal. Damien returned the stone. The powers that it holds are at peace again, and the danger has passed. It has vowed to use his company's money and influence to keep the crystal hidden and safe in the future. Now, Halsey, Jason, and I can go back to our lives, free of the fear that followed us so many years.